Yeah, sometimes the radio gets really squeaky and nasty downwind. Gary, your volume knob is here. If everybody's too loud, you can adjust the volume there.
Traffic arrow 8907 Foxtrot, left base for 19, hit mag.
That's the plane that was behind us, Roman. They're taking
off. Could be. There's the banner over there. Turning inbound. Now we get the view off the right side.
My turn.
Cape May traffic, Piper Aztec, southbound shoreline, east of Cape May Airport. At 500 feet southbound.
Traffic arrow 8907 Foxtrot, turn and final 19 Cape May.
Traffic, 1 o'clock, same altitude, 1 mile, level.
See the banner guy?
Banner guy. It's telling you where they are. Ow.
Coming up on the Monterey. You see the two orange umbrellas there.
Caution.
I'm gonna rock the wings.
Caution. Oh shit.
I'm gonna come around and do another circle. I'm gonna pull in the back. Betty and Candace, how you guys doing back there?
Hi, we're doing great.
All right.
Beautiful
Excellent.
View.
Gary, doing good? All right. And that was a few fun little passes over Southern Wildwood Crest at the Monterey where we're all staying. Now we're climbing to get some altitude to see what it looks like from above. And it's a little hazy, but if you follow the shoreline where it curves almost at your 3 o'clock, that's Atlantic City at the wingtip.
Oh, okay. The higher we go, Roman, the hazier it gets.
Yeah, and then
it was clearer before.
And then you can go even higher and it'll start clearing up again. It's like a haze layer right about where we are.
Okay, from here you can appreciate how wide Wildwood Crest is compared to North Wildwood, the beach. Big difference.
On the camera. Cape May traffic, Piper Aztec clear, runway 19.